But I suppose what my kind of initial thought would be that if this is something that happened in Ukraine a while ago, like, you know, not yesterday, is this something that that allowances have been made for, that people within cybersecurity within the UK are working on? It's something they're aware of.
Well, yes and no. I mean, so in terms of cybersecurity, you never really know. We know that across the board, a lot of vulnerabilities exist, and it is impossible to secure everything. And the Chinese, the Russians, they spend a lot of time exploiting our system, finding exploits in our systems. And so, I mean, both the West and Russia, we have a lot of vulnerabilities that we know that exist out there, and we're waiting for the right moment to use it. And both the UK government has said that the UK's critical infrastructure is very vulnerable to ransomware attacks. And so as the UK being one of the leading partners of Ukraine, I think it's only a matter of time before Russia ramps up more devastating attacks on the UK's critical infrastructure. And often security is a cost center, and like for the private sector, security is a cost center. So it's not always top of mind for organizations to invest in, because it's not a money generating vector for these companies. And then even for the government, resources are stretched thin. Mm. Even at like critical infrastructure companies, they're understaffed, they don't have enough resources, so it's not possible, right, to be fully prepared.